This Windows SDK training tutorial will be covering installation and validation of operation of the Windows SDK. To download the SDK, go to zebra.com/scanner software, the URL at the top of the page, and click on Scanner SDK for Windows. Then click to download the developer's guide for the Windows SDK and the software developer kit, the SDK. After downloading the SDK and the developer's guide, for details on the installation, open up the developer's guide. Scroll to the last page, the quick startup guide, and it'll give you a list of all the important topics within the user guide, including SDK components and installation details, page 2-4. This outlines all the steps involved in loading the SDK. To install the SDK, click on the downloaded software, and the executable will take care of the rest. To validate the proper installation of the SDK, click on the Windows Start button, All Programs, and you should see the following folder structure. Then launch the C++ sample application. To validate the drivers have been loaded correctly, plug in any Zebra scanner manufactured after January of 2010. Then click the Discovered Scanners button. Upon display of the scanner's asset tracking information, serial number, model number, you've demonstrated that the SDK has been properly installed. Now I'm clicking the Discovered Scanners button. And as you can see, the scanner's asset tracking information is displayed here. And this concludes the installation and validation training tutorial.